DA hopeful that abuse investigation into Marilyn Manson will be presented this month. The investigation is still in progress by the Sheriff's Department, Los Angeles County Dist Attorney George Gascón said Monday.